Hello, my rock fans and rock creators. Happy Valentine's Day to you all. I found this rock shaped like a heart and have been saving it for Valentine's. The rock is big, so I decided it would be fun to do artwork on both front and back using this Rapunzel art I came across on Pinterest. First, I base coated the rock with gesso so the colors I'm using will be bright and easy to apply. And then I sketched the art on. All the materials I use will be listed below. Now let's get started.
Thank you. I wanna go back. you know that every time throughout your life I'm the soldier.
Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe below to see the next upcoming video on Random Rock Paints. Thank you.